Okay, I just want to make a very, very quick video. God damn, I wish I was wearing better specs. So today I was walking with a friend of mine, and while we are walking, this seagull literally drops a blob of shit right where I was going to step, like millisecond before, and I just like, whoa, jumped. I was like, what the fuck? Did you see that? I was gonna get shit on. I don't know. I think there might be like one microbe of the shit on my shoe. Either way, right now I was just cooking, and it reminded me of this one video I watched of Alex Hormozi, where he said that so many people are just stupid, because so many people they hear other people talk shit about them, and they just like accept it. They are like, oh yeah, I'm probably shit, or probably they just like hold that in themselves, and further down the line probably that just like goes on to become a very big limiting belief. Just saying, I think I've been through that. But yeah, they just like hold on to shit that other people talk about them. And he had this analogy where he said that basically these people who are just like accepting it, it's literally the equivalent of them saying, hey, here's some shit, like actual like poop, catch it. And you on the other hand, you're like, oh, okay, got it. And then you just feel like shit. Like, why would you? So the moral of the story is that don't catch shit, like actual physically. But the actual lesson is that so many people just like, they just like take shit from other people, and I don't know, just up your standards, man. Like, why would you like the analogy I just gave, why would you take shit from another person? Like, would you actually physically like catch the shit that other person is throwing at you? No. Then why are you doing that metaphorically? You get what I'm saying? Yeah, I remembered that just because a seagull tried to shit on me. So yeah, small video. I am cooking some very bad food, if you want to see. This is Maggi, just noodles for the unbrown people. Basically for the past week, actually I've been eating quite some carbs, because I went to my relative's place, staying there for a few days. So a lot of carbs, you know, like pita and rice and bread and cold drinks and all that nonsense. So today is the last day, and like since yesterday, one of my school friends came over, and like he had a vape, so I've been vaping since like yesterday. And I almost puked yesterday in the bathroom after eating like a lot of pizza, because yeah, vaping 50 mg and all that nonsense. But yeah, tonight like this is the last carbs meal, then I'm back on my diet. Is just carnivore right now. You know, meat, eggs, chicken, that's it. Some fruit just for gym, but yeah, just this hiccup like happens like once every like 1.5 to 2 months, because I kind of have to go over there, because I'm brown and you need to keep relations intact and all that nonsense. So I have to end up eating carbs, because that's what they eat, that's what the average person eats. But yeah, that's me for the last week, and yeah, that's it for this video. So don't catch shit that other people throw at you, metaphorically or literally, and definitely not via a seagull, because that's just freaking disgusting. That's it for this video, and I'll see you in the next one.
Peace.